Local officials are urging caution after a series of leopard attacks in the area. It is unclear what has caused the attacks. Theories include a lack of food in the leopards' reserves. Authorities are doing everything they can to protect citizens. In potentially related news, a number of domesticated house cats have also run away recently.
How awful. I'm sure I haven't heard the last of this, but at least my own kitties are safe at home.
Hello. I'm sorry to bother you, but I have to leave town, and my poor cat is sick. I hear you're the best veterinarian in town. Could I leave it with you while I'm gone? Oh, thank you. I know you'll take good care of my furry friend.
What's wrong out there? Why are you so angry? Hey, it's the ranger with a leopard?
Hey Doc, have you heard the news? A local official is missing. It might be connected to all this leopard activity we've been having. He gave orders to catch them all and lock them up, and now he's gone. I was out looking for tracks when I found this wounded leopard. Can you help him? If you cure the snow leopard, I can take it back to the forest.
Thank you.
Did you see that? Leopards have never come this close to town before, and the house cat went along with them. You have to find out what's going on.
Thank you. thanks. That thing almost killed me. I'm the inspector of the local reserve. According to my research, the leopard started coming out of the deep forest. If you want to find out what's going on, that's a good place to start. It ran away, but I still feel safer in here for now. It ran away, but I...
Thank you. No, that's not the one I'm looking for. Oh well. Dinner's ready, my dears.
Hey, I saw what happened. Are you all right? You've got to get out of that cage and get back to town. I've learned something about those leopards. Where are you? I'm waiting for you in town. I found something out about those strange leopards. Meet me in the square.
Thank you.
Hey, you're back. It's a good thing I was around. You could have drowned. We're in my cabin now. Here, have some hot tea to warm you up. I'm going to head to the forest to look for the other leopards. I want to find out where they live. You should check out the local bookstore. They have some ancient books. You might find some clues about why the leopards are attacking our town. Here's the address.
You'll never stop me. Joel is doomed.
Boy, that explosion really rattled you. I guess we know now who's controlling the leopards. They must need the bookstore owner for something. I say you explore his shop next. Oh, here. He dropped this while they were dragging him away. You should go check out the bookstore.
two inseparable sisters. Spring and Autumn once lived here. Joel, the son of a local bookseller, had been their friend since childhood. They thought their bond was strong enough to withstand anything, but eventually, the children grew up. Autumn was intelligent and thoughtful. She spent day and night studying science. Spring was sweet and kind. They loved and supported each other until a man came between them.